So guys, how you doing? Did you miss us? Probably not because they saw us yesterday. But we're back with a new video, fan suggestion. Now, this is a suggestion I don't mind, but I don't like it at the same time. Because I hate comparing Messi and Ronaldo. I'm not a big fan of it.
It's inevitable though.
Yeah, it's inevitable.
If you're at the top, you're always going to be compared with someone else. It's like every time a new kid comes out, they're like, he's like Ronaldo.
He's like Messi. But yes, we are reacting to Ronaldo and Messi dribbling skills. So we're going to be seeing them dribbling that ball, running around with the ball. See who can dribble better. I've always said Ronaldo is a skiller and Messi is a dribbler. I've always said that because every time you watch Ronaldo, he'll go past one player with some insane skill or two players, some amazing skills. Messi, on the other hand, he doesn't do skills, he just literally dribbles past everybody. Like, four, five, six players on his own. But you know what? We're gonna find out. So, yes, let's do it. You ready?
Yep.
Thumbs up. Okay, let's do it.
United days. Oh yes.
Oh. Hey.
Hey, mercy, grown man.
Jesus.
Yeah. Chop.
Oof.
Go.
My God. Come on. No. See, I'm...
Oh. It's like you just have to stand there and watch him. Oh.
Jeez.
Oh, that guy almost fell.
What
this was so son. Disrespectful.
Oh my God.
Oh wow. Wow. Wow.
Oh my God.
That's
too
much. Oh. Oh. Jesus. Oh. Oh. Evra, you got turned inside out.
Oh my God.
Leo! Yes!
Oh. See, here's the difference.
Yep.
He dribbles past people. Messi dribbles past like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See, that's the difference. Ronaldo will skill past a player or two. Messi dribbles past like people. He just runs. He doesn't do skills.
He just runs.
He just runs.
His body feints.
That's it. Quick turns, acceleration, that quick burst of pace. Oh. The sudden stop. That's the main difference between the way they play.
Oh my God.
See what I mean? Two players in one goal. One. There's another one.
I wonder about them too. It's like, how do they see the space? Especially him. How do, like, when you're running, how do you see the space?
You open your eyes.
No, but it's different. If you play football, we've all played football. Right. Like when you're running, you don't always see the space. But he seems to always know the space.
See,
even when it's a pass, he always finds that space.
The thing with these guys, what you gotta remember, they've got the ability to go through the tightest of spaces. They've got that ability, they can do it. Ronaldo will do with his skills, Messi will do with his quick control, his close control, his quick burst of speed, like pace and all that kind of stuff. Now, I mean, like, Ronaldo, like I mentioned before, Ronaldo is an incredible skiller, probably the best skiller alive today. Messi, the best dribbler alive today. That's the best way to explain it.
Leo.
See, this is what I don't see from Ronaldo as much. Like going past 2, 3, 4 players, then scoring a goal. That's one side of Ronaldo that I'd love to see. I'm not saying he's never done it, because he's done it a few times.
Yeah.
But he doesn't do it anywhere near as much as Messi does. Because Ronaldo is a skiller. See what I mean? I guess Real Madrid 3-4, 2-3-4, then Marcelo.
Is this the one where you dropped Pepe?
No. That's not the Marcelo, yeah. No. Went past five players, five Real Madrid players of his own players, and I bought another example. So if you get what I'm talking about, Ronaldo is an insane. See, there's the number one again. See, Messi goes past like so many players without doing step overs. Ronaldo,
he bought him. Oh, my ankles.
Nastiness. That was nasty.
My ankles, man. No.
I know what you mean, but it's just like, how do you see the space? Like,
that's what I'm saying.
Sometimes when you see him pass the ball, like to Neymar on the way, I'm like,
how did you see him? There's so many people in front of your way.
What? Huh?
We know. But what do you guys think? Seriously, I mean, personally, this is like I said, this is how I see it. Ronaldo is a skiller.
Yeah, the best skiller available.
Messi is a dribbler. I'm not saying Ronaldo can't dribble, it's just Messi is a better dribbler, just like Ronaldo is a better skiller than Messi. Because Messi, I don't think I've ever seen Messi doing a step over. I think I've seen him doing it once in my entire life. They're so different. This is why I hate comparing them, because they're different. You know what I mean? They're so different. If you say, let's compare Messi to Hazard and Griezmann and Marco Reus, that makes sense, because these guys are dribblers. They're all dribble. They don't really do fancy step overs or anything. But if you say, let's compare Ronaldo and Neymar, that makes sense because they both do loads of skills. You know what I mean? That one makes sense. So I'm not saying Ronaldo can't dribble or Messi can't do skills. Probably can't, but Ronaldo just doesn't need to dribble because what he does works for him. And Messi needs to dribble because that's what works for him. Amazing players. Like I said, I'll say it again. We are freaking lucky. To all you fanboys out there, we are so lucky to see both of them play at the same time.
One, two different ways of playing.
Yeah.
Two different positions altogether.
Yeah.
Three different styles of playing for different teams. It's just impossible to compare them. The only way you can compare them is
through goals and assists. That's literally the only way you can compare them.
But then again, that comes down to different ways of playing.
Yeah, exactly.
So it's near enough impossible. You just have to appreciate them both for what they do.
But you get what I'm getting at. Not saying any of like Messi or Ronaldo are bad or whatever they do. No. I'm not saying that. They're both insane in what they do, but they're just too different to compare them. Like I said, the only thing you can compare them, like you said, is goals and assists. That's about it. So thank you guys. And don't forget to follow us on Snapchat if you want to speak to us. Because we always reply. Okay, so follow us on Snapchat and on Twitter and Instagram. So whatever you prefer, it's all on the screen. Just follow us on there. And we will see you guys in the next video. Because we are awesome like that. We out. Deuces.